Praise the Lord, Church. Jeremiah chapter 47 verses 1 and 4. This is the word of the Lord that came to Jeremiah the prophet concerning the Philistines before Pharaoh attacked Gaza. For the day has come to destroy all the Philistines and to remove all survivors who could help Tyre and Sidon. The Lord is about to destroy the Philistines, the remnant from the coasts of Kaphtor. God the Almighty is the one who punishes those who come against his children. Philistines were always troubling Israel from a long time, right from Abraham. Instead of a peace treaty signed between Abraham and Philistines, still they were told to leave the land. And we read this in Genesis chapter 21 verses 31 and 34. So that place was called Beersheba because the two men swore an oath there, and Abraham stayed in the land of the Philistines for a long time. God was with Isaac and Israelites and made them prosper despite of all that Philistines did, and also God took Philistines over all the evil that they did against Israelites. God is the same today. When we are troubled because of others' actions, we need not retaliate, because vengeance is the Lord's. He will teach a lesson to all those who are troubling and causing fear. All that we need to do is love them. Romans chapter 12 verse 19 says, "Do not take revenge, my dear friends, but leave room for God's wrath, for it is written, 'It is mine to avenge, I will repay,' says the Lord." God will fight against those who trouble God's people. One day they will face the judgment of the Lord. Before that, it is better to repent and come into his fold through Jesus Christ his Son and be renewed by the power of the Holy Spirit. Praise be to our wonder-working God. In Jesus' name, amen.